Been meaning to pick that up. I'm open for business.
Tales of your actions have reached us.
You've good news, I trust. So you found little but the orders from Karadek? He was waiting for us. That convoy was a lie. Sweet-smelling nectar that tastes of stinging piss. And my agents swallowed it all. That compagnie lapdog Captain Karadek's been feeding them. The ones he hasn't turned is slaughtered. All my agents gone. And we're left with naked ass cheeks flapping in the wind. Karadek will be coming for us both now. You obviously don't know the man. My other captains will be browning their britches about now. Best get a new set ready. He's a compagnie man. Their best. Righteous, too. Would rather saw off his own hand than accept tainted coin. But Karadek is still a French dog. Set a target in front of him, and the mutt can't help but give chase. Keep your wits about you.
Captain fulfills their contracts to gain standing with the locals.
I never thought you the ambitious kind, but your name is all over this port. trinkets sell for a whole lot more than ra- Travadi on your voyage.
Moving up in the world, I see. With the right designs, I... I sailed on a ship that sank not far from here. That's how I got this scar. Safe travels, Captain.
Perhaps we should let the Kingpin know.
Oh, we fucking did it now! Look at that! I wonder what this is worth!
Coming into our own, eh?
against the wind! Ourselves!
Let the fellow wash in!
What, Captain?
Sir!
Keep all the wind from us! Help it!
That can only get you so far.
Captain, anything catch your eye?
The merchants insult us by sullying our waters.
May enemy guards turn drowsy in your presence.
Luck can only get you so far. You need to keep hunting, stealing, throwing.
We took a large prize. The winds favor you.
I think you get the hang of things.
Roll the sail! Release the sail!
to send you after the French. Skull.
Never a day goes by without a sailor singing your name. Can't tell if they're cussing or praising. I'm starting to see why they call you an upstart, Capitaine.
Skurlock spoke to you. That has value, maybe. But do you have coin? A hulk is, in fact, not a big ship. May the tide bring you back.
Thank you.
Moving up in the world, are you? How about new cannons for your ship? A glowing ember is easier to rekindle. If you want to find me, it won't be at the tavern. Bad things happen when I get assholed with whiskey. Bring more coin, and I'll smith you more steel. Here, that was quick. You must enjoy my surly company then. I do. You're not so bad, for a rogue.
You still have some way to go to make your mark.
Ship up then. We need to strike with some fighting on our own.
All the
signs!
Lock the wing loose! see what I have.
Keep your distance and I'll keep mine.
I know we can do better.
Oui.
Adieu.
Hulk's best for mining and gathering salvage.
If you need it, my hands can make it.
Waheri, I am always here to serve.
You itching to deal with John Skurlock, hmm? A pirate needs steel nerves. I quit the grog long ago. too many useless tools around here, prancing about and sitting our ass trying to make. Let's keep our business quiet. Here, that was quick. You must have joined my surly company then. Taught them a lesson, eh? Here, plundering is the pirate way, and they'll You're not so bad, Moro.
We got back a long way, Skerlock and I. Don't suppose he mentioned me? Now that your purse is heavy with coin, what say we do it again? You'll be back soon enough.
steal your ship and leave you in some goddamn shithole.
Coming into our own, eh?